There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. Commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
How do you get this wall down? You have to be on the other side of it?
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times when I could hear it.
Yeah, there's a rope thing on the other side of it. That's not what those are for, Laura. What are you doing? Okay, so it must be to get back from. I don't know. Fight a bunch of dudes here, clearly. Ooh, what's this? What's good to learn? Armor-piercing arrows. Oh shit, I didn't even see the guy. Get fucked. Melt to death. So I roll. I'll find the easiest, cheapest thing to use, and I'm gonna use it. I mean, they put it in the game, so. Can you move? are. What's your deal? What's this guy's deal, honestly? Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Like, stop it. Literally stop. What is happening? We're just getting like spammed by
almost there. The chamber of souls is
a revolt or something? However you say that, revolts? Or somehow automatic trebuchet? It was kinda silly. So I need to go that way. I'm going to go this way. I don't think there's anything else over in these areas. Did I not put this on hard? Because this, I mean, the damage that I'm taking seems like it's hard, but
you must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do.
Positive that I did.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Isn't that the name of a Walking Dead episode? Or a Lost episode? Or both? So you gotta actually be up there first. That's so annoying. Can I just shoot this one? Actually, as many thousands of times as I've pressed survival instinct, I don't actually know where I'm supposed to go. So I gotta go find the other trebuchet, right? Okay, and then I can rope back from over here. What in the hell? Oh, that's where it's okay. Jesus, I'm gonna have to edit so many hours of footage. I don't know why I'm still doing this.
Need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Got to be a way to smash it.
Obviously a way to smash it. Derp. Jump on the thing. Oh, no wonder. Okay. Now I understand what I was doing wrong. Something else up here? It's weird that they don't let you use the rope ascender in this game the same way. As the previous game.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Oh. Oh, we have to find another trebuchet. Thank you.
Everybody!
Trying to have fun with it, but if I gotta hit him like 50 times, then it's just getting boring. Hey, then.
Can't aim with the gears frozen solid.
They don't look pretty. All that frozen to me. What do you want me to do about this? Gonna knock this thing over. It's fire pot. It's Greek fire pot.
Another wait. Well, it worked last time.
What are you talking about?
Should balance the arm. not holding mortar. Too high.
Right, all right. How are they gonna do about it? To kill all these dudes?
Archers. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
This is the part I've always been thinking of, where you actually get to hit these dudes with the thing. Way is shut. Okay, it's made by those who are dead. And apparently the Deathless Ones keep it. What's happening here? Oh shit. Whatever, dude. Legolas accuracy over here. Standard platforming kind of sequence here. Can you please stop forcing me into cutscenes? Holy fuck.
Trinity has broken through! We can't- A drinking horn.
Nice. I guess actually looking at your surroundings probably helps. In case you forgot, arrow climbing is a thing. We only showed you the tutorial 300 times, so. Yeah, I think this is actually getting pretty close to the game, so like, I should probably quit at the next campfire. But it starts to be pretty cool as far as platforming goes here. Now that you have like all your skills unlocked. Other than the fake freeform swinging in Uncharted 4, I think this is probably like peak for this genre. Should probably save, I guess.
No, no, no!
It's so nice to play this in above 30 frames per second. My eyes haven't hurt once the whole time playing this game. Are those statues or are those dudes T-posing? Because I assume they're whatever, they're dead now.
We're surrounded!
God damn. There goes the entire top of that building. What? I'm genuinely actually tired of the random platforming deaths. Are these like the remnants?
Anna.
Well, there was a dude fighting a guy with a halberd, using a halberd. Joe, get fucked. Stop sending dudes after me. I mean, at least for like a second. I guess I don't need the heal, even though it looks like I need the heal. I guess that's just dust and stuff, dirt.
Thank you. you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Okay. Well, I guess I should maybe try to do the side stuff. So, that's probably gonna be it for this video for a moment, and then there may be probably one or two more videos left. Alright, thanks for watching. See you. I just noticed during the loading screen, I don't know if it's intentional, but the bell chimes actually sound like Moonlight Sonata for about five notes. Alright, so anyway, I was gonna say, I've done everything that can be done, except for a few challenges that are unfinished. So, let's just do this. I don't remember how long the end of the game is. So I'm at 89% right now.
All squads, I have a visual on a craft.
I think we're gonna
into the chamber of souls.
Collapse a tower and then fall.
I don't think you'll be able to hit him.
I'll keep trying.
1,000 feet.
We're not gonna be able to hit him from here.
And I think there's a little arena full of fire and shit that you have to fight.
In the air. Get ready. Let's try again.
Constantine in. Okay, this is stupid. Have you tried actually firing? Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Ah, they'll be back. Now I gotta fight a million dudes. Forgot about this part, I guess. Reminds me of Insurgency Sandstorm. Fight me, you cowards! Oh, what? What? Of course. Of course I couldn't have recorded the video without a random bullshit death on accident. How many of these dudes do I have to kill? It's honestly getting kind of old. Dude, the shotgun is dog shit! Jesus! What's the point of having an automatic shotgun if it fucking... I totally missed, but okay. Alright, here we go. Let's fight these deathless ones. That's not the pistol. Shit. Oh, I remember fighting him in the last boss in this room. You could even call it a boss. It doesn't deserve to be. I forgot about this part, I guess.
Come fight me. Don't hide in the shadows. You're made of strong.
I am fighting you. Oh, this is so stupid. You say objects, but there's like one fucking can.
Is he still bleeding out somewhere?
What? In this entire room.
Why do you surround yourself with those weaker than you? I can't see.
Frustrating. As you can see, this is a bad boss fight.
He never would have made it this far.
Where are you, you little shit?
Yes, I knew him. When my sister infiltrated your family, I was there, watching from the shadows.
Okay, yeah, I believe that, given that he's fucking literally invisible.
You think I can't see you? Trinity could have made him great. We offered him
Like I said, this boss fight is garbage. Give me back my bow, thank you.
This is not my destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny.
Okay, Annie Mole.
Let you believe that.
I did. All of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, he begged for yours.
You're wrong. Shut up. Just shut up.
Bitch.
Burn it.
All right, that's the place we've been going to the whole time.
Anna, stop! Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not.
How do guns work? Oh no!
Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
She's gonna break it.
No!
It's okay.
I'm sorry. Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already. In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have.
You already have, Luke. You already have.
You already have.
Tell Jonah you were right.
My dearest Lara. I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think he would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only.
So what, we're going after Trinity now?
Time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made.
This is the setup for Shadow.
Was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference.
To go after the Klingons?
I can make the right difference.
That symbol is getting dangerously close to a Klingon symbol. Here's Anna being a liar.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution.
You're lying.
I loved
it. No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
There's a ton of DLC for this game, and I'm pretty sure it's not included in Game Pass. And I will not be buying it. Yeah, I'm not paying $50 for DLC that I already own. So I may do that on Steam later. Okay, so $9.59. Oh, I'm sorry, I read it wrong. So there are three DLCs, $30. Season Pass gets you Endurance Mode, Mara's Nightmare, Baba Yaga. I don't know, I may buy the Season Pass, I don't know, and the game. But again, for now, I'm done with this game. So, it's a pretty good sequel to Tomb Raider 2013 with a lot more game mechanics, and it's just overall much better. More tombs, better tombs. The story is better. Everything is better about the game. And now we're done. Alright, so thanks for watching. Shadow of the Tomb Raider will start next week. I'm gonna start the game over again because I'm not very far into it in the first place on super hard mode, so I'm not going to play it on super hard mode this time. I'll do that later after I have actually finished it once and know what I'm doing. Thanks for watching. Peace out.